next day, and we're here for some morning fuel. We're headed to La Jolla Cove. There's so many beautiful houses here in this area. All these gorgeous properties in La Jolla. Ooh, angry drivers. Oh, that guy. We made it to La Jolla Cove, and there's supposed to be a lot of sea lions here, so we're gonna go check it out. There was a very, very strong smell when we drove here because of the sea lions. I'm literally breathing through my nose. It smells really bad. But it is gorgeous. Thank you. There's the sea lions. Let's go take a closer look. There they are. People are swimming close to them. We should have brought our snorkeling gear because this would have been fun. But I didn't think that we would need them.
Probably their beast face, but I'm gonna just take it up.
I know. This place smells like a hoax. We're currently at La Jolla Cove, and there's some napping sea lions. Crazy how close you can get to them. They're just like, what ifs? They're used to people, I guess.
Like they're betting. Watch out of the water.
I didn't even notice there was one right here. He's just sleeping. You don't need to go to the zoo. Just go to La Jolla. Go. It's Friday evening and we just arrived to Balboa Park. So here in San Diego, they have a food truck event every Friday, and I think they do it for a short few months, but yeah, so we're just gonna come and check it out. And this park has these gorgeous buildings, so pretty. It looks kind of like, I don't know, Spanish inspired buildings, really nice. Look at this. Someone's playing the organ. It's gorgeous. Money. It's down there. Oh, that's the garden that's closed off right now.
Friendship
garden. Pretty. They have wedding receptions here. Look at that. Gonna invite ourselves for some free drinks. This is the area where they're having the food truck event. This is the food truck event. Goes all the way down there. Gorgeous area.